for dating, that bitch gon' get 'em. If I find her, I swear, I'll kill her. I'll kill her. She stole my future, she broke my dream. I'll kill her. I'll kill her. She stole my future when she took you away. I would have met your friends, we would have had a drink or two. They would have liked me, cause sometimes I'm funny. I would have met your dad, I would have met your mom. She would have said, please, can you make some beautiful babies? So we would have had a boy called Tom and a girl called Susan, the bitch bone girl. And if I find her, I swear, you know, I swear, I'll kill her. I'll kill her. She stole my future, she broke my dream. I'll kill her. I'll kill her. She stole my future when she took you away. I'll kill her. I'll kill her. She stole my future, she broke my dream. I'll kill her.
Obviously, everyone has seen me on the ramp before for the retro designers, but what makes this moment so special is that I'm really happy to be encouraging young and fresh and new talent. And I'm so happy that today I happen to be the brand ambassador. It's actually an honor to be wearing their clothes because when I come, this is like electric, I think, the kind of reception the three of them have got. I've never seen Indian designers actually make the kind of clothes that they do. So I'm actually I should be thanking Pankaj and Nidhi and Kalu for making me wear and just having me walk this ramp. Nothing really apart from the black nails that I have on. I mean, I'm not wearing gothic, but it's so inspiring actually to see what Talon did. And I was so shocked to see that they all had white hair, which I was like, I think that's quite like cool. But unfortunately, I don't use this as a platform to promote my films. I'm here to promote Lakme and Carlo and Pankaj. Okay, let me go home now.
Guys, we have an announcement.
Kareena?